good to go, man. If you could kill the lights a little bit too, please. Thanks. This is going to be probably the last show we play till we record the new album on Willow Tip Records. Coming out. We're working with Colin. Can I tell him we're working with Colin again?
Sorry,
working with Colin Marston again to record that new album on Willow Tip Records next year, man. Shout out to Willow Tip Records. But right now we're going to do some other shit that you might know. It's called Beheading the Buddha. Because all religions could get it. Appreciate everybody showing up here on a Sunday, man. No matter how old you are, where you came from tonight. But this one's for the old schoolers, man. This is for Big Sal from Perception. Sal? Yeah, buddy. This is for Mike Sanchel Dog. It's for Puke. It's for Jim. It's for all the old school people here tonight, man. Shout out to Chris from IB working the door. When you got a guy from Internal Bleeding walk working the door, I don't think you want to sneak in. Goes out to everybody, man. We're going to do a couple from back in the day you might know. Rest in peace to Matt Duncan, the original singer of this band. Thanks a lot. Thanks for coming out, man. Give it up for Fester Gore. All the way from Staten Island. Give it up for Bowel Erosion. All the way from right around the way. Love those guys, man. Who's ready for Immortal Suffering? Come on. How about Torturous Inception? Glad to see Tyler's back. You know, Tyler's a very athletic guy. He runs marathons. This guy makes him a better death metal singer. I was inspired. I did a little bit of morbid walking the other day.
Sorry.
We're gonna do a couple more new ones that are gonna be on the new album recording next year on Willow Tip. Two songs we played first to trick you into thinking it was a thrash album. It's all over the place. All right, this next one is a brand new one. It's called Autoerotic Amputation. It's for the ladies. That one's gonna be on Slip and Slide Records. Thanks to Trick Daddy hooking it up. We'll be right back.
Dallas.